Good morning, student. Today, we will know how we can change affirmative sentence into negative sentence. As I told earlier, how we can change one kind to another kind of sentence. So today, we will know how we can change affirmative to negative sentence. So first of all, student, I tell you what is affirmative sentence and what is negative sentence. So student, affirmative is an antonym of negative sentence. As you know, antonym means opposite. So affirmative is just opposite of negative sentence. In the affirmative sentence, it is pertaining to truth, but negative is not neutral or not positive. Or we can say affirmative is yes, an answer that shows agreement or acceptance, while negative is refusal. So this is the simple differences between affirmative and negative. For example, I tell you, like we say, I am happy. So this is affirmative sentence. But in negative, I says I am not happy. This is a negative sentence. So just we put the no, that it makes a not. That if we just put no or not, then it make a negative sentence. For example, I tell you, my sister lives in Goa. Student, this is an affirmative sentence, because this sentence give a exact statement or a truth information. But in negative sense, we can say my sister doesn't live in Goa. Doesn't, it the short form of does not. So my sister doesn't live in Goa. In this sense, in this sentence, the sentence is so a negativity that it's called a negative sentence. I explain another sentence. I have many friends. A student, this is an affirmative sentence, and in this sentence we know some person have a many friends. So this is a affirmative sentence. But in the negative sentence, we write it, I have no friends. It means a person have a no friends. So this one is, this shows a negativity, and this one is called negative sentence. So very simply, we can change affirmative to negative, put only no or not, and then it make a negative sentence. But here are some another rules which we have note, that how can we change affirmative to negative without changing its meaning. So let's move. First point is, if we use not plus prefix. Student, in earlier class I told you suffix and prefix. So first of all, I remind you what is prefix and suffix. So student, prefix is a group of letter that is added to the beginning of a word, or it modify the meaning of a word. Like for example, I tell you, if I say happy, then we use un. Then we use un, that is a prefix, and then it make a unhappy. It means not happy. So here the word is just modify that meaning. Another example, I tell you, I say visible, then we use in. In is a prefix, and when we use invisible, that means not visible. So these are called prefix. And in the another sense, if we say suffix, suffix is a group of letter that added to the end of a word. It means when we add any word of the end of the word, that it makes us some simplify their words. Like if we say beauty, and when we use full, that beautiful, here full is a suffix. Now one another example, kind. And when we add ness, then it called kindness, and here ness is a suffix. One more example, student, I tell you, easy. And when we put ily, that it make a easily, and it is also a suffix. So I hope you all will understand suffix and prefix. So just know about suffix and prefix. We will move to how we can just change affirmative to negative in this suffix and prefix terms. So first, using not plus prefix. Student, if we say he is honest, that is clear, he is honest. But in negative sense, I tell you, he is not honest. It, or another way we say, he is not dishonest. this is the negative sentence. Here just we put honest is dishonest, that is prefix. Here we use dis, D-I-S, dis. This is a prefix, so we use only dishonest and put not. So sentence is negative sense. Another example, she is comfortable. So here comfortable, when we use un, you and un, then un is a prefix, and when we use un, that it make a uncomfortable, and uncomfortable is so the negative sense, and she is not uncomfortable make a negative sentence. I hope you will understand. Simply we just put the not and add prefix, then it make a negative sense. Now if we move in a suffix terms, like for example, it was thoughtless of you to say so. In this sense, in this sentence student, it was not thoughtful. Here the word is thoughtless, then we will change only, we will just put the suffix full, F-U-L, full, and put the not. Then it make a sentence, it was not thoughtful of you to say so. That is a negative sentence. Another example, she is careless about how to do the work. Here careless, just we remove less and put the care. Now the sentence is, she is clueless about how to do the work. Here not careless, here is clueless. So just we remove less and the sentence we will make, she has no clue about how to do the work. Simply we change, she is careless in between, she has no clue. I hope you will understand. Now the third rule, if we use not plus opposite word, like for example, I tell you, he is a good boy. Simply good boy, and the opposite good is bad boy. So we will write, he is not a bad boy. Another example, this dress is cheap. Here is cheap, and the opposite word cheap is expensive. So we can say, this dress is not expensive. I hope you will understand. Now the fourth rule is, if any sentence have an indefinite word, indefinite pronoun, then we will change no one, nothing, nowhere. It means no terms used in negative sense. Like for example, everyone found the play interesting. Here, everyone found the play interesting. Then we will change just everyone into negative sense. And we can say, no one found the play uninteresting. Again, I repeating. Everyone, we can change no one. So we can say, no one found the play uninteresting. I hope you will understand. Now the second example, I tell you, this is the only thing I want. Here, only word, the only word I can change. And I just write it now. I want nothing but this thing. Again, I just explain this word little bit. This is the only thing I want. Here the person get only one thing that he want. And when we change into negative sense, then he say, and then she say, I want nothing but this thing. I want nothing but this thing. Here the sentence meaning is similar. In affirmative sentence, same meaning is arise, and negative sentence is also same meaning. But the sentence, how can modify and how their meaning without changing, we can say that I told you. Now the another rules I tell you, if any sentence have always, then we can change always into never. Okay, just for example, I tell you, there is always scope for you to make amends. Always scope. Here student, always scope is used. So just we can change always into never. And how can we say? It is a never too late for you to make amends. This is a simple sentence. And now we will move to another rule, that is, if any sentence have a to, T-O-O-2, then it change into so that. So let's example, I tell you, the crash victim was too weak to walk. Here, too weak. This is the word, too weak. So how can we change the negative sentence? So we can change, the crash victim was so weak. Here, 2 week is changed into so week that he could not walk. So I hope, student, you all will understand the some rules which we use for making affirmative to negative sentence without changing its meaning. So today's your homework is just you read this rules again and mug up all the rules, and then you just solve the exercise C. This is your homework. Thank you and have a nice day.